our top five finalists, beginning with candidate number 12.
And the last one belongs to...